Hello everyone, I'm Kichigo and welcome back to Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. So last episode I think we did 3-3 and 3-4. It's been a few days, so we got both relics. Well, actually no, we thought the Boo was a relic, but it didn't open the main gate. It opened the gate that was entangled in thorny vines or roots. So now we're getting to go that way instead. Yep, let's go. Let's see. I think it was just straight back. Oh, did I not? I'd throw in a penny, but something tells me no good can come from wishing on this particular well. Also, we ran into a fortune teller. It was like, we're doomed and stuff like that. Yeah. Oh. Yoshi. Hi. That's not creepy at all. Calavera, shade behind the shield. Extra health, please. Defeat mid-boss. Great. We got some teleporters. We got some smashers. I hate smashers. I guess this is good. We got a healer and we got our little brawler here. Those are good. Teleport all over the place. And then this guy. Portable cover. So I'm probably gonna have to surround them. Oh, and he can push us too. That's great. So we got bounce. Bounce is good. Got push. Vamp. Oh, we don't need to look at them. I think I'm good with who I have. I'm just looking to see. Got honey. More push. Ooh, I need to give her something else. But okay. Well, push, I really do like push, but and then vamp. Maybe I should do stone next time. Anyway, whatever. We're good. Wait. Do we have any skill points? I am sorry, like it's been. Oh right. Yeah, because Peach needs some more points. In order for us to autofill. So that means that something requires 50 or more. Anyway, let's go. Okay. Unfortunately, I am too far away from things. So far away from things. So far away from people. We're gonna have to move away from those because it's gonna freeze us. Huh, how come you can move far? I'm confused. Well, kind of want to get rid of that guy, though. Hmm. Hi. Oh man, you're so well. Are you? Why aren't you dead yet? Ow. Oh, thank gosh. Let's see, how far... Oops. I don't want him to be in... Can I land on you? Yay. Nope, we still can't do him. Oh man. Yeah, I'll go ahead and use it. So we have to get him from the back then. Ow. Oh. No, thank you. Oh man, now I have to go come all the way back over here. So we do have to be behind him. Oh, gosh darn it. Well, ooh. Righty then. He's facing my way, though. Darn it. Ooh. Gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. Why did you go that way for? We should have a res or something. Oh, wait. Oh boy. Just keep on attacking Peach right now. This is bad. Like, for reals. I won't be able to see him from there. Darn it. Is a second phase? Okay. Phew! Welcome to our ragtag alliance. Anyone who wishes to aid in our quest to make the Mushroom Kingdom whole again is gladly received. Oh boy. Rabbid Yoshi joins the team. Screaming Striker scatters enemies to set up the hero's counterattack. Dash and Dandy hit up to 5 enemies in a row. Coolio, check his weapons and skills at the battle HQ. 18 new weapons available. Boy, oh boy. Okay, so 6 cells, 20 damage. Well, we don't have anything upgraded. Rumble Bang, Outer Shell, Pipe Exit 3, Team Jump 6. Okay. Yeah, 502. Okay, we have to wait for that one. Okay, let's see. A lot of damage, which would make sense since you can do 5 at a time. Okay, 100%. Eight cells. Health. Exit. 5 to 6. 7 to 8. Okay. I forgot to see what it says for him. Rabbid Yoshi is best utilized lashing out with heavy weapons at long range. His arsenal includes melee skills, solid defense, and a cool victory dance. Okay, so I want to give him a try, and then let's see what his weapons are looking like. I would like to try stone damage, actually. Okay, he has the ducky. Oh, he's gonna take up all of my stuff. We kind of make money pretty easily, though, I think. Okay. So we still haven't even gone to the place that we needed to get to because of the mid-boss. Hello. I like the sound that Rabbid Yoshi is making. Okay, we got a blue coins one. Ever since that other one, I'm just dreadfully scared of the blue coins now. Just because one of them took, like, forever to do. But, good try. Let's see. Aw, man. Oh. How am I supposed? Oh. Okay. All right. Oh gosh. Oh boy. Oh, geez, Louise. New weapon unlocked. Hydrant hammer. Extinguish your antagonist with this iconic symbol of safety and protection. Ooh. Okay, let's go. 3-6. Oh, this is green. Swampy. Oh. It's like a maze again. But I can't. Oh, I see a maze over there. So we're gonna have to find our way through a maze. So they're basically showing us what we're gonna have to do. It's kind of similar to that other one that we did. So you have to unlock or finish or complete each one of these. But it wants us to go that way to the blue one. Huh. Let's see. Well, let's see. Okay, so there's a switch. Well, I haven't, turned that switch either. So let's see what this does. Okay. Do we have to figure out which one lets us through? Or clearly not this one. Yeah. So we can't use the red one. But let's see if the green one would let it up. Oh, nope. Is there something on this side that we can do? I didn't even check over here first. Oh, nope. Can't do anything on this side either. Well, I mean, like, this let us get back out, but we don't need that. Okay, so we just need to see. Okay. And we already tried green over here, which is a dead end from the get-go. Okay, so I don't think we need to come down this way. I'm just still trying it, though. Oh, No, I don't want to. Okay. Thank you. Thanks, game. So it seems like maybe each one of them on the down path will let us get out, but the game does not want us to leave as of yet. Anything over here? Yes. We have a push block. Okay. Oh, wait. Aren't they worried about catching something? Nope, not at all. What is this? The Spooky Swamp. New gold artwork. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright. Rabbid Yoshi. Okay, so now we just have to get to the other side over here. Oh, no, not this one. It isn't this one. Gosh darn it. Oops, wrong way. Spooky Skirmish, Nuke Soundtrack. Okay, what's this? Oh. Okay, so we need to be able to smash some things. Okay, I would like the blue one, please. Yep. I would like the blue one, please. If you don't mind. I mean, not the blue one, the red one. Red, please. The only thing I can think of is if the solution to get us up north would make it be wrong for... Oh, gosh darn it. I went around again. I needed to stop at the red. Whoopsie. That the solution to get to where we need to go is go to, like, if we come... I don't know, actually. Wait. Oh! Are we supposed to stop at... I think we're supposed to stop at the blue. Yep. I have forgotten which color to stop at. Because I was too busy talking. Maybe it is blue. I think I actually said blue. Anyway. Thank you. Okay, so... Nope. Nope, not yellow. I think it was red at the top, and I think red didn't work. Oh, this one doesn't work either. Probably should have found the solution first. But did I try to go up north when it was red on the... Wait. No, it was not red on the top. Because the voodoo doll was not facing up. Or is it being changed as we turn it? Because this doesn't work either. Maybe it was green that was up top. Yes? Oh, thank God. Battle. Let's see what Rabbid Yoshi is all about. Ooh, it's a heart. Hi. What? Valkyrie double barreled baddies. Okay. Extra health, please. Defeat all. Valkyries go to great lengths to protect themselves and others. Watch for their team jump. It ends with a ground pound. Don't let them get the drop on you, literally. Also beware there are unique yet powerful shooting techniques. Uh-huh. Yeah, I see. Uh-huh. So there is it just Valkyries? It looks like it might just be Valkyries. Okie dokie. I think we are good. Rabbid Yoshi. I don't think I want to change the team because I do want to check to see what he does. Plus I can't afford, I'm just gonna do it. Like, whatever. Yeah. Just gonna do it. Who wants to be in charge of my team job? Go, Yoshi, go. I mean, granted, I could go over here. And then, whoop. How far do you jump? Actually, none of them are close enough. I'm trying to see who I want to move first with. Well, anyway. Let's see, outer shell repels opponents. Thank you. I don't think I want to get too close to them. Oh man. Oh! Bye. Ow. Gosh darn it. Jeez the weasels. I don't like being so close to these guys, though. Oh, hi. Hi. Yeah, we're good. Got it. Ow. Like, what happens if they... I like to repel you guys. Oh, come on. Because I feel like it would take both of them to attack him. Or that, whoa. Whoa, what? Where is she? Where is, oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
Where is, oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, hold on, hold on. There was coins. And actually, I did two sections, so technically, once I get to the new one, I will be calling it for the episode. Oh, we're not even at an hour yet. Okay. Extra help, please. Thank you. Okay, let's see. What do we have here? So, the only option we do have is to... Aw, man, we got some booze. Gosh darn booze. Well... So, you have this person here. This, two, three, four, five, six. Okay. Yeah, I just do with what I have. Can I hop on you and... Nope. Alright, coolio. So maybe I should hop first, because he does more damage when he hops. But then I won't be able to go to the island. Let me save our house for later. Oops. rather not use that right now. I took my only thing out. Perfectly fine. There you go. She's dead anyway. Is that gonna be too close? I feel like that's too close. I really don't feel like being teleported. Okay, so I got rid of that person. I don't think I want to go all the way over now. Especially if... Whoa. Let's just keep going. Aw, man. Oh, thank you for knocking me closer to the pipe. Oh, snaps. We okay. Oh, this is a bad situation. Man, I wish he could land on people. Actually, while I have her here, I'm gonna heal. How far is gonna push him back? Where did that just come from? Did that just kill me? Oh, thank gosh. Well, that was fun. Did I get all the coins here? Nope. I see that coin. I like how we didn't have to go all the way over. They kind of came to us. Oh, it was just one lonely coin. Bird. Ew, what if they catch them? Oh gosh, look up. It's not only looking scarier, now it sounds awful too. Well, I don't think it's inviting us over for hot cocoa and lemon bars. In fact, I think it's inviting us to do just the opposite, whatever that is. It feels like it's watching us, biding its time while it grows in power. All the more reasons to get to Mr. Tom Fan as quickly as possible. Is there anything else? Love on the Rocks, new turret. need some statues. Or a statue. Okay. Okay. What's over here? Nothing. Okay. Can we not get through that way? Right, it's not. We must have to come in from the other side then. That side over there. Or it just goes up and we have to walk the path over it. Ah. Got it. So you have to get to the point that allows us to get down. Okay, so there's nothing on these other islands. Okay. And then we have to go back up the same way. Stop laughing at me. What the? Is this? Oh, that's a big thorn bush. Let's hope we don't have to tangle with that thing later. Thanks for saying it out loud. Meaning that we are going to. Now, this seems like a bigger area. Oh my gosh. Wait, I heard a treasure. I hear it. Oh, it's up there. Okay. Oh, this is a big area. Oh my gosh. 5 orbs. Thanks. I guess my question is now, okay. Oh, no. Please don't. And then this one needs to go to a green one. Well, not green, but the last one. Oh my gosh. And then there was a coin somewhere that we have forgotten to get. Just here. Okay, so. Alright, I have to remember this. Maybe I should have kept the coin there. Well, the coin's going to respawn anyway. Did I forget anything? I do not think so. 3-7, progress saved. So we're going to do 3-7 and 3-8 in the next episode. So with that, if you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. Enjoy the rest of your day or your night. And this is Kichigo signing out. Goodbye, everyone.